Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food.
What do we got here?
Head to town. Meantime, maybe you can see if anybody needs help. We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help.
Nice. Maybe we can finally get this fucker to work. Thanks.
Somebody help me with this bloody door. Hey, remember me, mate? I'm the doctor, but I can't do much without medical supplies. The door to the infirmary is locked from the other side, and Anne's in critical condition. You think you can help me break the bloody thing down?
You got it.
I appreciate it. Go on, then. Poor bastards. Good on you, mate. Now let me get to work. That's it, then. There's nothing I can do for her. What a bloody disaster. Nothing here at all, is there? We need to think of another way. Will you help me? I need you to locate an ambulance or one of the lifeguard vehicles. Inside, you'll find a paramedic bag with all the necessary equipment in it. I'm pretty sure I saw one by the Diamond Bungalows.
Sure.
Without your help, we'd all be 6 feet under by now. Bloody walking corpses.
Kelly, please, just call. Kelly's worried about her husband, Will, but I think he's probably okay. If you happen to be nearby there, can you see if you can find him?
Yes.
His name is William. He's about 6'1", black hair, good looking. He's a concierge. He has a friend named Doyle who works in the Diamond District bungalows. I'm thinking maybe he's hiding out there.
You found her? They're still here. Fuck it then, I'm out of here.
Excuse me. I ran out in such a rush, I left my necklace behind at the hotel. It's in bungalow 6 in the silver section. My husband gave it to me. It means a lot to me. I'm offering a reward. Can you help me?
I'll give her a shot.
Thank you. Please, be careful.
Thank you. I heard this scourge came from... space.
It's running like a dream. This ride is yours whenever you need it.
Anything useful?
Help me, please.
Thank you. Come on, brothers!
Name's Roger, brothers. And this is my wife, Jess. We were driving like a bat out of hell when I saw that broke down car. Part of me said, forget about it. But I couldn't. I couldn't do that and live with myself. So we stopped to see if we could help. The driver must have been in shock or something because he threw himself at us like a crazy guy. I had to kill him. But this was self-defense. I was protecting myself. You gotta believe me. But you know what? He took a bite out of me, man. Shit. I think I got whatever he had. Rabies. I don't know. Fuck. Who the hell knows? But can you get Jess out of here? If I start to lose it, I don't want to bloody hurt her.
Yeah.
Hey, man. Thanks. Should take her to the lighthouse. My brother James should be there. He'll take her in.
You mess with the ball, you get the horns.
There are people living in the lighthouse? Thank you. Can you check on my husband?
You find anything?
This is fucked up.
You just saved a lot of lives, mate. You may have even saved Anne's. Thank you.
Yes. This is it. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Here's the reward I promised. Thank you.